What's up, guys? So I just received a message. Oh, welcome back to the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. I just received a message from my friend. We visited him the other day, the BMW guy. We're trying to start it, but it never started. So he just Instagrammed me right now. And though I don't know why my Instagram is tripping, but...
Bro, guess who just started, baby? Guess who just started?
Bro, he's very excited. Like, I don't know what's going on. My other videos won't play. Why is this like telling me what he did? But I don't know, he had to reset the key and everything, you know. I don't know how that happens, but we'll try and give him a visit and just see what happened, you know. I'm very excited right now. I don't even know why, but I'm excited that he started, you know. We'll give him a visit.
I have a feeling every time I come here people even know what I'm here coming here to do, but anyway, just come here to take a few pictures here and there. There's so many people, it makes me feel so shy taking a picture here, but I want to do it for the gram. I feel like this will be the first place that I ever get to drift from, if you know what I mean. Perfect. Projects, eh? And so many projects.
Hey, hello.
You haven't fully shown the super on your channel.
Not yet.
Spoiler alert. But it looks nice. It looks nice. I love the color. I thought you're going to keep the same before. God damn, this vlog has been all over the place, like literally, I don't know. I feel like I don't even have content. But I just want to thank you, all you guys who've been watching my vlogs, as boring as they may be. I thank you for all the new subscribers, and I pray and ask that each and every new subscriber, please subscribe. Yeah, it's just, my vlog's just been all over the place, but the vlogs that should follow, I should be going back to Looney Lad, if you remember that guy, and for the BMW. I just want to go there and just, you know, find out what next he wants to do on the car. How he managed to start the car, because obviously, after he told me that all he did was just, you know, reset the key, I started thinking back to me as a petrolhead, you know. I'm like, so really, couldn't I think of that? But I think it's part of the petrolhead journey, and that's something that I'm starting to appreciate, you know, just like growth. It's more like just school, you know. You always think when you get to a certain place, you know everything, but you don't. And that's why we keep on learning. And even me as a petrolhead right now, even the reason for this channel is just me showing behind the scenes of everything, just like almost everyone is starting to do now, because I feel like that's what most people don't show. And even the target audience that I've set is, I'm targeting the youths. I'm not targeting people who already have nice cars and all that stuff. I just want to show my journey. I don't know if I'll be there, if when I'll be there, but I know eventually I will get there, because I love cars and I want to own a drift car one day. I want to own track cars one day. I want to own nice cars one day, you know. And yeah, that's what this channel is all about. Just me showing my personal experience and journey around cars behind the scenes, because most people don't really show what they do behind the scenes, or you just come and see the finished product and you're like, wow, this guy, where has this guy been hiding all this time? And that's what I want to show. Yeah, I guess this is the end of the vlog, and I thank you guys for watching, if you even reached this far. Yeah, I don't feel like ending the vlog, because I just feel like talking to you guys, and it's kind of weird. Yeah, leave a comment below. Make sure to like, make sure to subscribe, and I'll see you in the next vlog.